Hey yo, what's up? We back with another video.
It's your boy Lauren.
And Paul.
Yes sir. Today we're reacting to the Jackie from Bass, featuring J. Cole and Lil Tjay. I mean, I don't really listen to Bass, but I do listen to J. Cole and Lil Tjay.
Don't know even one song from the
J. Cole?
Nah, bro. Oh, Bass. Of Bass.
But this is featuring J. Cole and Lil Tjay, which is kind of crazy. So we said we gotta react to it. Let's just get right into it.
Hey, what Uber? Not this Uber. Wait, XL, right?
What? Bro, what are those glasses?
Bro, I don't know.
Shit. Nutcrackers. Bottle of water. Peanut butter. Yeah, come through. I'll get y'all there safe. No doubt. Oh, you nutcracker? Fuck with that?
Yeah, let's get it.
Just say the beat sounds like very like chill and like it's summer vibe.
Yeah. Bro, you definitely know that's a feature with J. Cole. That's a J. Cole vibe.
You think?
100%, yeah.
Yeah.
She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. You said drop top bitch, stop playing with me. You said drop top bitch.
But it's catchy again.
Yeah.
Because I already be singing like
Yeah. You know what's coming. You know what he's wanted to say, you know?
Yeah.
You know the lyrics and you didn't even listen to it yet.
Yeah.
What?
Playing with me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me.
I'm on the way, send me the Addy. I'm on the Jackie. Follow the belt, put on the jacket.
So this is
Bass.
Yeah, this is Bass. I don't really know him, to be honest.
No, no.
You gotta have me. It's been a day. I don't wanna wait no more. Why the fuck are we waiting? I don't wanna wait no more. I know a couple niggas had you.
Like they sang it, they rapped at the same time.
Right? Yeah. But what I wanted to say is, I don't know Bass, but I think his voice is really good. I like it.
Yeah. Okay. Gayen! Nah, just kidding.
You said drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You said drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said she wanna let the rain splash.
Can't be lit though, you got like the disco ball and all that shit.
She said she wanna let the waves splash down.
No, he has some nutcrackers like he said in the beginning.
The DJ about to come in.
You said drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. You said drop top, bitch, stop playing with me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me. She said she wanna let the waves splash down on me.
Yeah, I like that. Bro, I fuck with Lil Tjay anyways, but him on that beat actually fits it. Like, he always has this piano type beat.
Yeah,
always.
But I just wanted to say, Lil Tjay, I don't know why, but every time he has a song he's on, his voice always fits to it. Because you have some type of...
Bro. My mom just called.
So what I wanted to say was that
I think his voice fits to every track I listen.
You mean his voice fits every song he's on, basically?
Yeah, because you have some rappers, they just can sing hard songs or soft songs, but not both, you know?
It's
more hard rap than soft rap.
It's just a different vibe to his regular songs, actually. Yeah, but I think he fits on it, actually.
But that's great, that's
great, bro. 17, bro, I always forget he's young as fuck, actually. He's 20.
He's 20.
That's what I'm saying, he's young as fuck, bro.
Yeah.
And he's that successful.
For real.
Crowded, and she fucking looks, she didn't have stylish. Ain't gonna say that little bitch, you got money.
like the vibe of the video.
Yeah. Nah, I'ma be real with you. I just don't want to stop the song because I wanna listen to it because it catches me and all that. You know what I mean?
Just wanna vibe.
Yeah, for real, for real. What's up? Spell.
Jermaine. Boss, you can go, nigga, go. Jacob, hey, I need an autograph, a picture. They ain't gonna believe me.
I mean, take that.
I mean,
I'm not pregnant, bro.
Yes, sir.
You know, you can give me 100 bucks if you want. I mean, hold it down.
Bruh.
That was good.
Nah, that was funny.
That was good.
He was like, yo, square up.
Yeah, for real. For
yo, Jacob.
Nah, but that's it. That's our reaction, bro.
I think we like the song, right?
Yeah. As I said, I didn't want to stop the music because I just vibed it. It was a vibe.
To be honest, like, my favorite part was Lil Tjay. My favorite part was also.
My favorite part definitely was the hook.
That just catches you.
Yeah. For real.
So let us know what you think of the video.
Write
it
down in the comments.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Also make sure to like, subscribe, because we're about to drop every week.
Yes.
Yeah, stay tuned.
And see you in the next
reaction. Video.